Hola y bienvenidos a Madrid, Puerta de Atocha. Hi and welcome to Madrid, Puerta de Atocha. Today's video kicks off with a twist. We're not starting from a departure station. Instead, we're arriving at Madrid, Puerta de Atocha and setting off from here. Did you know that with any AVE or long distance ticket, RENFE offers free use of its Cercanías services? In this video, I'll walk you through transferring from Madrid Puerta de Atocha to Madrid Chamartín using this free service. It's a great way to navigate the city seamlessly while making the most of your ticket. Further, both stations are undergoing major refurbishments, and with this video, I'll help you navigate both during all the upheaval. Stay tuned! We've just arrived at Madrid Puerta de Atocha in another service and, first things first, let's exit the train and walk away together with our fellow passengers. Upon exiting the platforms into the arrivals concourse, we turn right towards the exit, once again following the crowd. Following the exit sign takes us to Atocha's main concourse, where we keep going right. We arrive now at the Atocha Cercanías concourse, which we will follow all the way till the end. There are several ticket machines, but here you won't need them. Your AVE or long distance ticket is enough to grant you access to the Cercanías tracks. Look for a gate with a QR code reader. Only some of the gates have them, and those are the only ones where you will be able to scan your ticket's QR code. Find from which track your train departs. However, if going to Chamartín, tracks 1 and 2 are always safe bets for a train going there. I'm in luck, for there's a class 446 waiting on track 2. There's a map of the Cercanías network in all cars. Your AVE or long distance ticket grants you access to any Cercanías station in the 4 hours before and after the departure or arrival of your train. As we are going uptown through the RISA 1 tunnel, our first stop is Recoletos. shortly after we get to Nuevos Ministerios, a station in common with the Riza 2 tunnel. Less than 10 minutes after departing Atocha Cercanías, we get to Chamartín, where a major requalification project is underway. Things here get a little confusing due to the major refurbishment taking place on this station. After climbing down the escalator, we reach the main Cercanías concourse here at Chamartín, and we walk left. At the end of the concourse, we scan our ticket again to exit the station. Take the gates further to your right. We are finally at street level. However, to get to the long distance concourse, we still have a little more to go. Throughout this labyrinthine walk around Chamartín, there are several arrows, with the blue indicating the high-speed concourse and the red indicating the Cercanías one. We'll be right back. finally, we get to Chamartín's high-speed concourse. In the future, it will all be much easier, but for the time being, this is how we transfer from Puerta de Atocha to Chamartín. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and leave me a comment below. Your support is very helpful and, indeed, means a lot. Thank you for being here, and see you in my next video.